Hi guys, finally, after waiting for several months, we have a new newsletter for you. And this is actually how you can be sure that we always keep our promises. Because remember, in the one of the first newsletter videos, what I told you, subscribe, we will never ever spam you. And that's why we had to wait for a newsletter, because if there's not enough like relevant, interesting stuff for you guys, we're not sending out a newsletter. We wait, we add, we collect, and then we send it. So here it is, the September newsletter. Let's jump right in. So in this newsletter, we have the Happy X Lite LTE6 and the corresponding SXT LTE6 kit. And the cool thing here is that, of course, these devices are very similar to some of the ones that you already use, but this time it's all about the price versus performance, because these two are the most affordable LTE6 devices out there. If you need mobile connectivity, if you need at least some flexibility with the features, there is no better deal. So that's one thing. Check out the newsletter and learn about the Happy X Lite LTE6 and the SXT LTE6. Then we have a new switch, and a very epic switch in my opinion, and a very epic video with Ioannis Medis in the newsletter. And this time it is 2.5 gigabit and 10 gigabit switch. So it has like 8 2.5 gigabit Ethernet ports and SFP plus ports that can be used in a variety of ways. Again, flexibility. But read all about it in the newsletter, watch the videos. I will not repeat all the details, right? Just covering the topics here. Then we have something for the Internet of Things enthusiasts. A new antenna for your LoRa setups. Here the main takeaway are the frequencies, because we have another antenna for a different frequency range, so just be mindful of that. If you are in the 900 928 megahertz spectrum with your LoRa devices, then check out this antenna. Moving on, of course, we have a bunch of fun or educational or useful videos for you. Of course, my favorite is the Spotted in the Wild series, where we take a look at your setups, and you guys even get paid. So explore that, send us your setups, keep them coming. We love looking at them. Then we have a very cool interview with MyCritic Trainers. We have some casual, these informal settings with MyCritic professionals, where we discuss all sorts of stuff. It's not really a podcast, but it's not a super formal discussion. It's not a tutorial. It's not a podcast. It just the concept was this: a bunch of MyCritic professionals sit down and, in this relaxed environment, just give their honest opinion and background knowledge on topics that you want to hear about. So watch the Crossroads and let us know what topics which we should cover. Then there was a really fun video, the treasure hunt. The point of that video was that if you start looking, if you open up your eyes when you walk around the city, MyCritic devices are everywhere. So we have video proof of that. We just hopped in Norman's car and drived around. We had some destination in mind, but we didn't reach it because there were so many devices on the way to the destination that we had enough material without making the full journey. Watch that. Of course, we have more micro tips. Lots of useful tutorials by Druvis and by other colleagues, even some highly specialized, like the BGP videos here, straight from the BGP and routing expert. And I also suggest watching the video about load balancing. because this is also, first of all, it's a topic that you won't find a lot of simple, well-communicated videos on this, but also some fresh faces that you should know. So watch that. Of course, finally, two more things I will remind you. First of all the visuals are downloadable. There's a link at the end of the newsletter. It can be useful if you're making your own MicroStick blog, or maybe your own videos or whatever. So feel free to use these. But once again, please subscribe to the newsletter on the page. There will be a small tutorial here what to click. Because as you see, we don't spam you. We only send out a newsletter when there is stuff to cover. Like this time. So there you have it. New devices. A new super cool switch with 2.5 gigabit ports. New videos, new IoT stuff. And community. You get to know each other, we get to know you. So it's always fun. Always feels very engaging for us. I hope that you guys also get a sense of community when we show your stuff to everyone. And on the topic of the community, there's also a link to our Discord in this newsletter. So I strongly suggest you join our Discord server, because there are so many like-minded MicroStick professionals there, and so many specialized channels where you can discuss very nuanced topics in detail with people who know what they speak and speak what they know. So thank you for joining me. Check out the newsletter. See you next time.